you might call that a case of man bites droid. On a sadder note, Pizza the Hut, famed half-man, half-pizza, was found dead earlier today in the backseat of his stretched limo. Evidently, the notorious gangster became locked in his car and ate himself to death. Coming up, Pongo's review of Rocky Five, Thousand. Pongo?
Whoever said when you see...
Did you hear that? Pizza kicked the bucket. Now we don't have to pay him the million. We can keep it for ourselves.